Sometimes I see myself alone in a dungeon without father or mother. Or I'm wandering the streets, or the annex is on fire, or they come in the middle of the night and take us away, and I know it could all happen soon. I see the eight of us in the annex as if we were a patch of blue sky, threatened by menacing black clouds. We're surrounded by darkness and danger, and in our desperate search for a way out, we keep bumping into each other. We see the fighting below and the peace and beauty above, but we're cut off by this dark mass of clouds and can go neither up nor down. It looms before us, an impenetrable wall. I can only cry out and implore, open wide, let us out!